So guys, this video is an advice to anybody that is doing home services. If you are rendering home services to people, you go to people's house to work for them and they pay you. Let me tell you now, the things you don't need to involve yourself in is, don't be a side chick to any man. Do not have any sugar daddy. Don't be a side chick to any man. Don't collect people's boyfriend or girlfriend. Don't do that. Because if you are into home services, that is the easiest way to lure you in. It's just a trap. And you won't know because you think that you're going there to work. So if you are into home services, remove your hands from snatching people's husband, boyfriend, girlfriend. Cut yourself out from there. That's not for you. I'm telling you the truth. It's not for you. It's easy to lure you in. It's easy to get you. It's so easy. Someone can get your number from their husband's contact phone and they call you and ask you to come and do something for them. And they will pay you well, heavily. And you go in thinking you went to do a job. You don't know that it's a trap. It's easy to set a trap for you. So don't do it. Okay? Bye. See you guys.